Stevie and I, her mom and dad had a house down in Vero Beach, Florida. So we left Daytona and went to Vero, spent a couple of days down there, came back up to Daytona to pick up my check. And I stopped in the Daytona office and they said, have you seen Jim Gardner? I said, I don't even know who Jim Gardner is. Well, that's Bill Gardner's brother. And they're looking for you. I said, they are looking for me. What did I do? No. They want to hire you. They want to hire me? Are you kidding me? I'm better than they are. I got a better car than they do. I outrun them every week. I'm not interested. So, well, just know Jim Gardner's looking for you. Would you not believe? And Steve, you know how these things go. Yeah. Stevie and I are going to drive back from Daytona to Charlotte. We stop in a gas station to get some gas. And guess who was in the same gas station? Jim Gardner.
Was he really?
He was. So he said, where have you been? We've been trying to get in touch with you. We want to hire you. I said, well, I'm not interested. I said, you're not interested. I said, no. I got a pretty good team. Things are starting to work pretty good for me. You guys got a lot of problems. Mario Rossi was the engine guy. Good man. I love Mario, but, you know, had a lot of engine problems. Anyway, we get in our cars and we leave the gas station. And Stevie's in the car and she said, what did he want? I said, it's Bill Gardner's brother. And he wanted me to come drive their car. And she got all excited. I said, what'd you tell him? I said, well, I told him I wasn't interested. She said, you turn this car around right now. You go find him. Are you crazy? You got to go drive for them. We don't have any money. We're broke. We're week to week. And you can go drive for somebody else and you don't have to worry about all that. So anyway, we talked about all the way back to Charlotte. And finally, I got to Charlotte and I called him. And I said, you know, I thought that over. And actually, I'm pretty interested. So the middle of 75, I went to drive for DiGard. And then I stayed there through the end of 75. And then we got the Gatorade deal and moved the team from Daytona to Charlotte. Robert Yates came to work for us. A lot of Buddy Parrott, David F., a lot of good people. And once again, we were rolling. I won 29 races. Almost won the 79 championship driving for them. And it was a tumultuous relationship, but we had good people. We had good cars, good motors. But I wasn't happy there. I wanted to get away from there, and things just didn't work out. It wasn't Bill's fault, wasn't Jim's fault, wasn't anybody's fault. We just weren't meant for each other.